Hello, this is the folder I will share with other computers over the network in this video. Sharing folders on Windows computers using a graphical interface sometimes confuses us, because the graphical interface changes across different versions. In contrast, I find that the way to share folders using the command line is almost unchanged on Windows 10 or Windows 11. For this reason, I recommend that you use commands to share files over the network to avoid possible errors. In this case, I share a folder named Test1. Then I created a new account to access the folder that was just shared over the network. Or you can use an existing account on the target computer if you want. I recommend that you access the shared folder using the Windows computer name to avoid the IP address changing over time. After completing sharing the folder on a computer named netvn, I accessed it from another Windows computer. On another computer on the local network, I opened the run window and accessed the shared folder using the target computer name. Above is how to share files between two computers over the network using the command line on a Windows computer. Good luck!